was post to post and made the stop. Craig Smith back in, five times a 20 goal scorer for the Nashville Predators. Shot from the point, Ekholm knocked out.
Yeah, bouncing, rolling puck. The puck will get to the net. It just kind of bounces off everybody, except Craig Smith knew where it was. Ben Bishop
drops for Radulov. Radulov across. Klingberg scores!
Through to Leonard on that Penguins power play. 7-11 remaining in period one. Now Pettersson with a shot, score! On the deflection in front, 1-0 Penguins.
By Hall, continues on past Miller. Hall across, fire, and score!
But back to England, and his shot is directed for glass. Another try in front. That's Red score! Tie game again! It is Reeves!
Ryan Reeves is going to get this one and just root that in. Up and over Braden Holtby. The rolling puck, they can't settle it down. Comes out, and with that rolling puck, Eddie, Reeves elevates it to tie it up.
Back England, across now to Theodore. But off the stick of Smith Pelly. Couldn't get it by Theodore. Theodore moving on with it now. Through Leonard, and score! No Nosek!
Theodore, backdoor to Nosek, but Smith Pelly did not get the puck out. Vegas kept it in. They got a one-goal lead.
In the zone, watched there tightly by the defense of Weber. Fed one on across, and a shot deflected off the pipe! And it careened high to be taken to the outside by Sharp. Net empty, extra attacker, shot by Dentry.
That's all. I can't believe Martin Irad passed this puck blindly in the offensive zone into the slot with nobody there.
This drive, skipped in front, score! At the side of the net, this is 3-2 Chicago. The Talbot jostled by Erickson, fed behind for Kennedy, tries to get in front of Kennedy.
Cup has arrived. Phil Pritchard from the Hockey Hall of Fame with white glove care tending to it now.
Along to the outside, and it comes on to Max Talbot. 5 to go. Dumped out to center ice. It'll take 7.
Anthony shoots.
Giving chase. Carlson back. Buried there by Landeskog. MacKinnon looking for a loose puck. Played ahead by Vlasic. Kept in by Makar. In front. Scores! Gabriel Landeskog knows the way to San Jose.
That's Landeskog that eventually gets up and gets back to the front. Puck stays in. Landeskog ends up with it. He did it all to win it for Colorado in overtime. All of that work, and then the finish. The big line needed something.
The net is empty. Here's Barbashev. Cross sides for Sundqvist. Sundqvist on the side of the San Jose goal. Knocked out by Barbashev. He scores.
Hits for the bench. Extra attacker coming on to even things up. To the net, Anderson scores! Milan McCullough to Daniel Alfredson. Tie game! And as usual, it's their captain.
Another good example and lesson for a power play late. If you don't do anything offensively and you sit back, all you're doing, you're not in that defensive role. You had offensive guys in role and a little drop back at the neutral zone. Alfredson goes to the net, splits the defense, and just a perfectly placed shot pass. And you talk about this building going from silence to exuberance. And the exact opposite for the former Penguin star.
And I wonder what front. Condra in the corner, sneaking in is Benoit. The cross ice pass. Andre Benoit shoots. Stop! Colin Greening. Picks the stick up, and by the time he gets across the front of the net, there he is. No stick to the right of your screen. Oh, they better pick it up. Too late. And the pesky Sens have done it.
Time out in this game, and they're not going to use it here. 22 seconds left to go. Richards wins the draw. Modine along the boards gets it in. Leopold tying him up. Kiprasov is still in the net. 15 seconds left to go. Kiprasov directing traffic's got to get out of there. He heads off. We're 4-on-4. Once he gets to the bench, Calgary will have the advantage. They do right now. Running out of time, though. 4 seconds left. In front.
Kachuk has waited a long time for this trophy. I'm proud to present this, Dave, to you and your teammates. Well done. A great Stanley Cup run. Dave Andrechuk, come on up.